Number 1. The American Colonization Society found Liberia in 1821 as a place for free African Americans to migrate to. More than 10,000 made the journey across the Atlantic, aided by the society, until Liberia declared independence in 1847. Joseph Jenkins Roberts, a freed slave from Virginia, became the first president. Number 2. Liberia is the first country in Africa that had a female president. Ellen Johnson Sirleaf, also known as Africa's Iron Lady, took office as Liberia's 24th president in 2006. She also won the Nobel Peace Prize in 2011. Number 3. The world's largest rubber plantation is located in Liberia. The Firestone Rubber Plantation, a subsidiary of tire maker Bridgestone, has operated in Liberia since 1926. It is leased from the government on a controversial 99-year plan. You can view how rubber is processed or play around at the 18-hole golf course. Number 4. The long-tailed pangolin lives in Liberia. However, these animals are on the verge of being extinct and are being eaten by humans. It is the most trafficked animal on Earth. Chinese medicine has decided that eating pangolins is good for you. Eating rare animals is also a sign of wealth. Number 5. A cool fact about Liberia is that it is among the 20 countries on Earth that smoke the fewest cigarettes per capita, with just 104 per adult per year. Montenegro, where 4,124 cigarettes are smoked per adult per year, according to 2014 figures from the WHO, is top of the pile, while Belarus, Macedonia, Russia, Slovenia, and Bosnia also make the top 10. Number 6. Liberia is home to the rare and endangered pygmy hippopotamus. These cute and adorable hippos are in a threat due to loss of habitat, as fewer than 3,000 pygmy hippos remain in the wild. Number 7. Liberia has an eerie abandoned hotel. Once one of West Africa's most lavish hotels, Ducor Palace in Monrovia, was popular with wealthy tourists, visiting dignitaries, and business people, but political uncertainty led to its closure in 1989, and the former five-star resort has since become home to local squatters. Number 8. Liberia has a unique name for its town called Smell No Taste. During the Second World War, the United States positioned thousands of soldiers to guard the military flights and rubber plantations. The smell of the soldiers' food cooking would often drift into the town, but the citizens weren't allowed to enter the soldiers' base, so they could only smell the food and never taste it. And that's how the town was named. Number 9. The one and only Oprah Winfrey had traced her ancestors back to Liberia. Her hometown is the Liberian region of Kell. The people live near Gabanga in central Liberia. Number 10. Liberia is one of only three countries that doesn't use the metric system of measurement. The other two are Myanmar and the USA. Number 11. One-third of married Liberian women between the ages of 15 to 49 are in polygamous marriages. Customary law allows men to have up to 4 wives. Number 12. According to the country's constitution, you must have dark skin to be a Liberian citizen. The main reason for this is the Liberian people's traumatic history of enslavement. The country is afraid of being dominated by foreigners, so they currently only allow people with dark skin to become citizens. That was some of the many interesting facts about Liberia. Do like, share and subscribe to our channel, Explified.